Happy Wednesday, friends. It is a Wednesday, May 1st, Workers' Day. I just got back from the Zaidsmarker Museum. I decided to go there since it's a public holiday today, and I feel like the whole of Cape Town decided that because the museum was so full. I've never seen it that full, but anyways, it was really nice walking around the different exhibitions. I did the audio tour, so you can listen whilst you're looking at all the art, and it was really nice. But now I am back home. They actually gave us some posters at one of the exhibitions, so I got this one. And I got this one. I definitely want to frame it, and it would be really nice framed with, I think, a white frame or the brown, the wood one, I'm not sure. For now, I'll just stick them on the wall, but I really do want to get frames for these. Affordable frames. Because everything in Cape Town is so expensive. I just woke up from a big fat nap, but it's time to make some dinner. I know I'm going to make some chicken a la king with some rice and veggies. I haven't had rice in weeks. It's been a long time. I bought this Woolworths chicken a la king cooking sauce. I've used it before and it's really nice. So I just have to brown some chicken. I have some peppers. I don't have mushrooms, but I just checked our freezer now. We still have some mixed veg, so I'll add the peas to make it nice, and then I'll just boil some rice, and I think I'll just add some broccoli, and I think we still have pumpkin leaves. I'm not sure. It smells so good. I'm ready to eat, and it's such a quick meal. I just had to make the rice and fry the chicken and then add the sauce, the packet sauce. I'm very lazy to make some veg, so we're not gonna add veg today. But I'll eat my vegetables tomorrow. Good morning, YouTube friends. Happy Thursday. I am working on my crochet project. I've been neglecting this thing for a few like almost a week or so now, but I'm going to crochet for a little bit this morning. I'm not working today, but I do plan on going to the library later on. Try apply for another part-time job besides the one that I'm currently doing, and get into my applications for studies next year. I want to go and study next year, so going to do that later on today. But for now, I'm going to continue with this crochet project. I am imagining it being this big picnic blanket, which is exciting, but currently it's hard to see the progress, even though I know I have done quite a lot. But it would be really nice for it to be like a big blanket. But anyways, I was thinking like I wanted to continue with my brown, so that I would have this block and then a few rows of the brown and then continue with this one. But I don't know how to add color, and I also don't know where do I start adding color. I'm assuming I should start by the corners. I don't know. I don't want to do it and then it doesn't come out nice, and good morning, YouTube friends. Happy Friday. It is a new dawn. It is a new day. Such a beautiful sunrise this morning. Wow, God is an amazing creator. Anyways, the plan for today is to go for a morning walk to get my steps in, and then I'm going to come home, clean up the apartment a little bit, and then get ready to go to work. We thank Elohim that he has woken us up and that he has breathed a new breath of life into our bodies and into our bones. God is good. Walking down the stairs of Clifton Beach. It's so pretty and it's so quiet. Oh, to be rich. And to live in these houses. Anyways, we have our little apartment in town, and I'm lucky to be able to do these morning walks every once in a while.
Next stop, and whose mind again?
I am back from my walk. It took longer than planned, so I've been rushing now. I ironed my mother's bedding and then I changed her bedding because she's coming back today from the South Coast. So I wanted her to come home to some nice clean bedding. And then I cleaned up the floor. Now I need to shower and get ready. I actually wanted to make myself some food to eat during my break at work, but now I don't think I'm gonna have enough time to make that, but we shall see. I know I lost track of time when I was going on my walk, It usually happens, but now I know, don't go for my walks on a day that I'm working, because it's just not, it's not good. It is that time of the year, the jerseys are out, it's starting to get colder now, sadly. But anyways, I managed to make myself some food. I am running a little bit late, so hopefully the bus does not leave me, but hopefully the apartment is nice and clean for when my mother comes, because she's gonna get back before I'm done with work. But anyways, guys, let's get going. I don't want to be late.